I have it on setting number one. Oh, there's a little store. You can see that. I kind of need to adjust my ISO. Seconds and 8, going down to 7, and all right, we made it. So now, oh, I need to go to the other side. It's fine, Houston afternoon. Okay, there we go. Got the walk sign, and still at F14, so I have this decent gear there, and directly across from here is the museum, so you can see that, and let me pan up over there, look at that yellow, that looks pretty nice, and you can see the lights there, tilt up a little bit. So you get the whole back here, and I hope the sculpture guarding is still open. I don't know what time they close, but I think we can ask and see what time they close. Hey, how's it going? What time do they close here? Yeah, so this is taking a little video.
It's gonna be recorded.
Uh huh.
Really?
So I'm practicing. So again, I'm at F14, I'm using manual focus. Sometimes I like doing that. Sometimes I like to use the continuous autofocus, but not all the time. Pros and cons to everything. But at least I got out of here today. Do some shooting. Because I need to practice.